Alright, let's take a look at how to sew some snaps. So each snap comes with two sides. One is a female side and the other one is a male side. You're going to want to take out your thread, fold it over, and then you end up with a double thread and a loop at the other end. Thread your needle and then, starting from underneath, poke your needle through the snap on one of the sides and then back downwards on the side of the snap. Put your thread through that loop and then pull completely, and that will secure your thread in place. And then you just keep going. Now, if you wish to secure your snap on each side, you want to run your thread through all of your loops. Make a knot to secure it in place. And then at the last one, you want to go underneath, knot it three times. And then you can run your needle underneath the snap. Also, optionally, if ever your fabric is very thin, then I would suggest putting a second layer of fabric underneath the snap. We've done this with a lot of our thinner jerseys in the past for different costumes.